What they'd say. Met an old man on the road late afternoon, hat pulled over to shade his eyes, jacket slumped over his shoulders. He told me, "Girl, my hand seen more than all them books they got at Tuskegee." Smiled at me, half waved his hand, walked on down the dusty road. I met an old woman with a corncob pipe, sitting and rocking on a spring evening. "Sister," she called to me, "let me tell you, my feet seem more than your eyes ever gonna read." Smiled at her and kept on moving. I gave it a thought and went back to the porch. "I say, gal," she called down, "you a student at the Institute? Better come here and study these feet. I'm gonna cut a bunion off soon as I get up." I looked at her. She laughed at me. If trees would talk, I wonder what they'd tell me.